Hi, I'm Maria Ming Matila. I'm 26 years old and I'm single. I live in Port Luis, Buangin, Davao City, Philippines.
Please tell me about your work experience.
I work as a domestic helper in Dubai, United Arab Emirates, and I also taking care of babysitter, and laundry, and cooking and washing dishes.
What time you usually sleep and when you are working overseas?
As a working overseas, I sleep at 11 to 12 p.m.
Are you the one who does the cooking and marketing at home?
Yeah.
How do you describe yourself as a mother soon?
I describe as a mother soon. I will taking care of my daughter or my son to become a good and honest children.
If a newborn baby cries, how will you handle it?
I will feed her. I will change her diaper and check her temperature.
If Hong Kong kids are out of control, how do you control your temper?
Be patient more so that I will not pressure my temper.
How do you manage to employ your kids before?
I manage them before when I sing. I play dance, sing, and then we will play together.
How do you describe your previous madam or employer?
They good, they are very nice, and they very, very, very loving employer.
How many workers or helpers does your previous job have?
I am only one half employer.
Can you sing a nursery rhyme?
Yes, I am. One little finger, one little finger, one little finger, top, top, top. Put your finger up, put your finger down, putting on your hands.
Are your teeth natural or false teeth?
Natural.
Any message to your future employer?
Hi, madam. I am willing to work for you, and I will be good as a maid or nanny to your daughter's children. And please hire me. Thank you.